So this is my long arm sewing machine, and they call it a long arm because of this space between the needle and the base. This is called the arm. So this one is 26 inches, and it allows me to have a great deal of quilting space, either for the digitized computerized designs or for the free motion work. So right now I do not have it hooked up to the computer. And I was going to show you guys a little free motion quilting. Do you want to see something?
Yep. Yeah. Okay.